I've got five of the greatest musicians in the country with me on this trip. We've been together, how long, 8 years? 8 years now. And they are pretty good with the suggestions, as you just heard. Jimmy came up and said, why don't you play a medley of your hits? And you know, well, thank you. It's a funny thing. In 50 years, I have never played a medley of my hits. I guess it's because I don't want to play the same things, you know, night after night. But my manager, Dale Sheets, came up and he said, look, people have come to hear you play your hits. So this afternoon, we're going to do something brand new. Here are a few of the hits, starting with Maria, which got up to number 7, and that's followed by, well, our last gold record, which was Somewhere in Time. Okay, let's see what happens. Thank you. I mentioned the five musicians that travel with me, and I'd like to introduce them because each one is a tremendous talent. First of all, our jokester back there, Mr. Michael George. Then the head of CalArts out in California, head of the department, I should say, Professor David Johnson on percussion. Pat, you're great behind the wheel. And back there on the guitar, the guru of the guitar, Mr. Ed Finn. And a young man who has a master's degree in piano performance. You ought to hear this man play Bach. Mr. Gary Nesteruk. Gary. And last and least, well, that's what the guys keep telling me, our favorite Sicilian, Mr. Jimmy Carnelli. Jim.